DMDII is the nation's hub for digital manufacturing and design innovation. We're the place where companies of all sizes meet up with innovators to plot the future of manufacturing. This is where you take things like data and artificial intelligence and the Internet of Things and piece it all together to figure out how we can advance an entire industry.
DMDII is a part of Manufacturing USA, a network of 14 institutes, all focused on individual technologies that are going to revitalize U.S. manufacturing. Our objective is to be able to bring together all the different processes that manufacturers employ into a single digital backbone.
There's a lot of companies around the world that are looking for solutions to manufacturing problems that have actually existed for decades. DMDII is one of these great centers of excellence where companies can come through, they can see the digital thread in action, they can get hands-on with the technology, and really recognize that these are solutions that are delivering results today, not 4 or 5 years out into the future.
DMDII looks across the entire product lifecycle, and that means we cover what we call 4 technology thrust areas. The first one, we look at product design and development, the whole systems engineering side of manufacturing. But then we also look at how design moves into the factory, and what does the factory floor need to look like? And then finally, move into a connected supply chain. What type of agility and transparency is needed in tomorrow's supply chain to really be able to provide the impact we're looking for? Underlying those 3 thrusts, those are the 4th thrust area, cybersecurity. If we don't actually secure all of this, then we aren't able to see the kinds of advances that we think are possible in this new frontier.
There's only so much capability probably inside your own company. So one of the things that we really like is just being able to kind of go through this in a very non-competitive space.
We have been able to collaborate with large companies, which has been a real roadblock to us, to be honest, of being a small company. At DMDII, we've been treated as if we were one of the team.
Microsoft got involved in DMDII really from the early stages. And what we sought to do is really start to collaborate more effectively with the manufacturers that are customers of ours. And because of that collaboration, we've gotten some new inroads into some of our customers as well as some of our partners, and have been involved in some very intriguing projects that are cutting edge projects that are going to help manufacturers going forward.
As we work with our partners to identify these high impact projects, we put up matching dollars against our industry partners and academic partners that are contributing in kind so that we all have skin in the game together to go create really high value, high impact projects.
So what happens when you bring a company like Lockheed Martin alongside a company like Caterpillar or Deere, alongside a Siemens or Microsoft? It's when all of these different groups come together and then work with new, small, emerging companies, work with university faculty and students, you see the real opportunity, not just to figure out what problems need to be solved, but then what's the right solution to developing an answer? And then when we can bring those solutions to life on our factory floor, we can actually begin to see what that impact looks like.